That is not what should be done, but to violate a civil and human right that one expects to be protected by should be held accountable.
Many homeless people were well organized and out protesting at Marysville City Hall today. They said they were disappointed no city officials showed up to speak with them.
If you're running or not, you're tolling them.
We toured their camps along the Feather River in Marysville and Yuba City.
That we deserve a home just like anybody else. We're willing to work for a piece of property. We're just like everybody else. We're human beings.
Yeah.
For God's
sake.
We're
not the animals that they think that we are.
They've cut off our water. They've made it extremely hard to get out of here. There's only one way out. If you come right, well, if you notice that gate right down here, they put a big old boulder right there in a footpath. I mean, come on. I mean, how much do we got to go through?
Tim Hall is one of the people who call this camp home.
But look at that view.
He said he has no plans to move, regardless of the county's ordinance on camping. That ordinance says camping is not allowed in many areas, including within the high water mark or within 50 feet of any levee.
What are they going to do? Put me in jail? Hey, ooh, I'm living a dream now. I mean, come on.
Yuba County spokesperson Russ Brown met up with me at 14 Forward, a temporary homeless shelter in Marysville. He says the ordinance is a matter of safety.
It's very important that camping is not allowed in those areas that go from the levee to the rivers, because those are the areas that are flood zones. And this time of year, this area is known for those rivers to come up quickly. I mean, the ordinance is very important. It's public safety on all levels. It's public safety for those that would be against the river. It's public safety for those that live in the communities on the other side of the levee.
The homeless say they're going to keep organizing to fight the ordinance.
So, take a look. There are several resources available for people in Sacramento experiencing homelessness. If you would like a list of those resources or to see more of our reporting on the homeless problem, text HOMELESS to 916-321-3310.